This is my part two video for the Cadillacs 2011 CTS Coupe. First video, we did a fast walk around. Second video, we just started it up. Just want to show you all the car's gauges working and the, you know, all the car's little warning lights are out. There's no warning lights in this vehicle. Let's go to some of the features real quick. You see the signals in the car work. Let me see where. Pressing the automatic. Where's the wipers? Here we go. Okay. Wipers work the way they should. There's your odometer, 75,000 miles on it. Where is it? There you go. 75,145 miles. Clean, like very clean car, really nice. Car's radio works. I got heated seats. They go on and off. AC works. Heat works. Everything in the car that I have tested has worked. Of course, show your windows. Door locks, mirrors. Up and down, left, right. All the little stuff in the car works as it should. Power door locks, open and close. Okay, oop, how you open? There you go, it has power assisted doors. Just press the button, she opens and closes. A really neat feature in this car. There's your seats, dash, door panels, little interior lights. I don't want to spend all day in here showing every little thing, but everything in the car does work. If you want to come down and see the car, if you have any questions, feel free to email me, give me a call. I'm happy to discuss it with you. It's a great, nice Cadillac CTS 4 Coupe. I don't think you'll find a better one. Yeah. Thanks and good luck bidding.